Good evening, guys. Welcome to the Northern Ear channel, and welcome back if you're a returning viewer. My name is Tommy, and this is Northern Ear. If you are new here, this is what we do. We sit here every single night, and I listen to music that I've never heard before, and you know, trying to make sense of it, try to tell you what I like about it, and try to tell you what I don't like about it as well. Tonight, I am listening to Judas Priest and their song Battle Hymn / One Shot at Glory. Now, I don't know whether it's two songs, I don't know whether the song has got two different names, I don't know whether it's a mashup of two different songs, or whether it's just an alias, I'm not sure, but that's the song that we're going to listen to. It was the overall winner of the Discord vote, and remember guys, you can get involved with the Discord vote as well, just head over to the Patreon link in the description section. But if you just want to jump straight into the Discord and chat with other people that watch this channel, then I'll put the Discord link in the description section as well. Anyway guys, I'm just going to jump straight in. This is Judas Priest, Battle Hymn / One Shot at Glory. Let's go. Interesting. Sounds like the start of a horror movie. Time signature. Love this. Yes! Hang on. This video says that it's got the lyrics, but it hasn't. So let me just get them up really quickly. Judas Priest. No, it's Battle Hymn, isn't it? Battle Hymn. Lyrics. And then I'll read along. Right, let's go back a little bit. Love that. The power's on and on. I can see the battle fly. okay? Okay. Nice. This is exhausting. Kettle note, love that. Hang on, we need to appreciate this. There is what sounded like a pedal note in the right ear, and it isn't a pedal note because the next time it runs through that sequence again, there's a little embellishment on it, a little addition, and then the next time it goes through again, there's another little addition, and it's, oh, I love that. It was like a riff evolving, if you like. It started off as something which had its own value, then it moved into something else, then it moved into something else. Really, really subtle. But let me see if I can pick it up again. There. Slightly higher. Oh, it goes minor there. That's incredible. Here we go.
Me.
even how that song ended was epic. I don't even know what to say about that. That was amazing. That was fantastic. I really, really enjoyed that. That was clearly a war song. People on the front line saying, you know, this is my chance. No matter what happens, this night is going to be remembered by men. I think it said men will, what does it say? Deep in the hearts of men, this day will last forever. You know, and that could mean in my heart as a soldier, but it could also mean in other people's hearts. You know, it's a part of history, that kind of thing. And just saying it's now, it's do or die, it is now or never. And you know, the song had so much energy and fight. That was fantastic. Loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it. I thought the riffs were fantastic. I thought the layering of all the different sounds, that guitar in the right hand side that I was talking about before, amazing. I loved how the song transitioned. I really enjoyed the vocals. I wasn't expecting that voice to come from him, and it was great every single time I heard it. The way that the song started, the way that the song finished, the way that the song finished sounded like a whole machine just coming to an end. You know, it sounded like something that you'd imagine off like Transformers when the robot dies or something. It's that kind of sound. So I don't know whether in the song the army gets wiped out or something, but whatever happens, that song slowly kind of whirs, grinds down to a halt. So loved that, loved that. That is a very, very, very good song. Really enjoyed that. And I can definitely see why it won the vote this week in the Discord. So that was my reaction to Judas Priest Battle Hymn / One Shot at Glory. I hope you've enjoyed the reaction. And like I said, guys, have a look around the channel. Have a look at some of the playlists, some of the other reactions that I've got. And, you know, if you like what you see and you like the honesty and you like the connection that I tried to make with the music, then please do consider subscribing to the channel. I'd really, really appreciate that. And I'll be back tomorrow for some more reactions. Until then, have a good night, stay safe, and I'll see you soon, guys. See you later.